They don't pack security people for the APC National Headquarters inside Abuja. Plus TV Africa showed the place after the ruling for the court when said that the national chairman of the APC, Adams Oshiomhole, make a step down because of the in suit for one Abuja court. Our talk person when APC showed the APC headquarters in Yanos more.
We have confirmed that indeed there is a heavy presence of security personnel attached to the APC National Secretariat here in Abuja. However, on speaking to the team on ground, we realized that it's not external security deployed here, but just the routine personnel that have been protecting this facility before now. We observed a police barricade somewhere behind, and also we noticed more policemen deployed to this facility. Speaking to some of the officials here, they said the deployment was to forestall the breakdown of law and order following the court ruling, which asked the APC National Chairman Adams Oshiomhole to step down pending the determination of his suit. Plus TV Africa is following up on developments here at the APC National Secretariat, and we'll update you as more information comes in. Amadin Uyi, Plus TV Africa.